Hello everybody, Dre here. Today we're back out on the water aboard the Coastin. Now this is the first crabbing boat we've bought. This was about $4 or $5 million. There are bigger ones. They will be later in the season, of course. But we're out around the water. I've got some crab intel. So it looks like they're all heading this way. And it's actually Christmas. Look, December 25. So obviously not in real life, it's not Christmas. But you know, Merry Christmas, I guess, for the spirit of the game. But hopefully we're treated with a present in the size and the amount of crabs we get. Anyway, so we're aboard the Coastin. I have 50 pots, as you can see, and I've trained my crew, so some of them are really good at now pot hauling. So I have different crew for each job. But we're gonna put out some pot lines. I reckon we're gonna get them all done today. There won't be a need for many second trips because I got 135,000 kgs of storage. But I'll probably set a couple lines. And then we'll get into it. So let's see who's the best at preparing pot baiting and setting. I can't remember who it was. Crane operation. Isaac's the crane operator, so let's put him on crane. Graham, he's the Derek, it might have been. Yeah, pot baiting. So we'll put Derek on bait and set pot. And let's just go watch these guys real quick. So that's the crane operator. And then they're there. There we go. Now this guy's picking up pots. I'm going to turn autopilot on just for this. So let's go about 11. He's going to bait. And let's go. We're getting some pots here. Oh wow, that ring is really big. Yeah, so these guys seem like they know what they're doing. They're trained pretty well, so we get it done very quickly. I can't even set it because they've got it back so quick that we're still in line with we're very close to the other one. Yeah, so it looks like there's a fair few crabs out here. I'm not sure how good the money is for king crab. Oh no, not king crab, snow crab. But I'm assuming it's good considering all the boats. This is the smallest, I think, crab boat, and it's like 5 or 6 million, so I'm assuming the money's gotta be good, unless it's just one of those luxurious types of fishing, you know. But I'll probably set a line of, I don't know, 20 pots maybe. I'd say that's a reasonable number. Maybe I'll just get rid of this whole top layer or a top layer and a half, and I'll probably come back to you when I've either set them all or they're ready to be picked up. But yeah, I'll see you later, I guess. Okay, yeah, so I'm doing my same strategy where I do the multiple lines, and I'm gonna go this side. That was a very straight line, as you can see. That looks perfect. There was a fair bit of crabs. I went just the left of where the arrow's that way. I went just here, because then that way we can set the lines up better and we can do maybe some diagonal ones through here, and that'll just help us hit max amount of crab catching. So I'm just gonna put out a couple here. And then, I'm going to do this line, the line to the other side of it, and then maybe I'll do the diagonal ones, like I said. I'll have to see, but this seems pretty fun, pretty efficient. Like, it doesn't take that much time to get these out. I'd say it's quicker than it's significantly quicker than the long lining. Now, the money made, you know, it was still yet to be decided, but I'll have to let you know, I guess. I don't know why this is stopping. But yeah, I'll just continue to put out these lines. I'll check up with you when I'm on the other side. But yeah, okay, so I've got no pots out. I just did three. This one kind of got mumbled up. I said I was going to do diagonals, but I was thinking that it was long lines so I could go across. I can't. They're like pots. It'll just become a problem. So I'm going to skip back round. And then, let me put this guy off. And then skip some time until these are blue, pick these things up, and actually, I'm gonna have to have a look at fishing tools. So I'm all about going, net fishing, snow crab, blue, best rules, yeah, everyone knows. Female crab, male crab, oh, actually, I'll look at this. So the female crab is kind of the circular body, and the male has this type of one. Okay. I don't think it tells me on here how long to leave it. All right, so I'll just skip. I'll give it 15. Perfect blue. It is nighttime. However, let's do this. Actually, who's the best? Who's the best? Potholing this guy. I don't know. Is Isaac the Crane guy? Crane. Isaac's Crane. Let's put it on that. Do I have a good crab sorter? At least one. Salt crabs. It's not him. It's probably Michael. Salt crabs. Yeah, it is. I forgot there was three of them. What's her salt crabs? Seven. And his is three. What's hers? Salt crabs. Seven. Alright, let's swap him out for her. There we go. He can. He can. Oh, he isn't. We don't even need to cook. But I'll pick a couple of these up. Maybe I'll get involved in sorting some of the crabs. But I don't know. I'm not sure if I need to do anything. Or if they got it all under control. I'd say they have it all under control. I don't know how. I got drifted very far back from the buoy. I was like right next to it. And I went like slightly backwards. And I ended up very drifted away from it. And I need to angle this thing a lot better. I will say this. This boat is a lot more maneuverable than the previous boat we've had. The Arctic Pioneer. This one's a lot more maneuverable. It reverses very quickly. I want to set the autopilot back down. Oh God. Slow this thing way down. And okay, I think we're ready to start picking up. It's on the radar. This little boat's gonna have to move quick because I'm here doing my lines. You better watch it. Okay, let's see. Oh wow, that's got a hell lot of crab in it. Oh wow. Oh wow. Listen to the mechanics. Right. It looked like they're doing the thing. Hopefully that was 600 kgs of crab. I'm not sure if that's good or bad. I'll say it's good for now. But somehow I have 1200 kgs of storage. Oh yeah, that just moves automatically. I want to check out how I have catch time. So maybe there was two sets of that. Look, catch. Yeah, it was just two sets of 600 kgs. Oh yeah, also look, I did a bit of grinding. Look, 42, 18. That's how I could afford the boat, because I did a bit of grinding. I forgot to check how many was in there, but they'll sort it and tell me. Let's see what we got. This one might be bigger. It's taken longer to sort. Oh, I think that was 1,000 kgs. Catch. Yeah, 1,200 kgs of snow crab. That's really good, I'd say. I'm gonna put right where I just had that. I'm gonna put the snow crab logo there. Now this crane guy's got a bit of a job. He's gonna pick one up, empty it there, and then put it back and come back and get another one. But I think, because I've maxed the guy out, I think he's like optimal at time, so we're getting it all, we're all done perfectly. So I probably look like per usual, not gonna leave too much of this thing because it's boring, 500 kgs. And I'll probably get to you guys maybe when I'm back at the docks, because there's no process for any of this, like gutting or freezing or stacking or whatever. I think you just go to the docks and sell it. But yeah, I'll pick up these lines, or I'll update you at the end of every line. But yeah. Okay, so I'm at the end of the line, and if you look here, we had a really good pull, the pot just before the one that they're sorting now. So that was 1300. The one just before was 2800. Look, it was like these two were really good lines. So we're at 13,000 kgs storage just at the first line. But oh yeah, that. But so I put down two locations. Oh, that one you saw, and then that one I put down. So these are still green. So these are timed perfectly. Just but come around and then pick these lines up, and then come around and pick them up, and we'll head back to the docks. And we'll be able to sell that and see what the profit's like on snow crab. Yeah, so they've just gone blue. I've timed this perfectly. And these guys are still good on stamina. And I've got, they're not the best, but if I need to, I'll swap them out. But yeah, I'll pick this line up, let you know at the end. And hopefully, we're at least, I reckon, we're at least gonna hit 20,000, 30 or 40,000 from all the lines. So that'd be ideal. I'm not sure how much crab even sells, so I didn't have a look, but I guess I'll see you at the end of the line. Okay, so this is the final part of the line. The one I just pulled was 1200. Pretty good. We're at 22,000 and a half. Oh, just let's I'll tell you what it is after this line, obviously. But these guys sort it pretty quick, as you can see. So he just picks it up, drops it on this little platform. They rotate that here, he opens it. It lifts, empties, and then this guy picks it back up, puts it back to the stack, and these guys just get to sorting, and then it goes down there, which I assume is into storage. So that's pretty cool system. It's about to tell us what we are at the end of the line. Let's hopefully get 3,000. Well, 2,700 will take us to 25,987 kgs. So these are pretty good lines. Now time to go get the third one. This one might be weaker, but we're at least definitely gonna hit 25 30,000 kgs. But let's put the part back on. Back to grinding. Now the video is so far only at like 13 minutes, but it's already been about 30 minutes in real life because setting them took longer than you guys saw, and pulling them is taking longer than you guys are seeing. But you know, all the effort for a video. It's about an hour for like a 20-minute video. But I can continue to do it. I'll pull this line, and I'll probably be back at the port. And you'll see me there, I guess. Okay, so we are back at the docks at Yarmouth because I got the best reputation now, and we're about to see how much this sells for. So let's see, sailfish on board, $1.6 million. So how long did that? That took me about 40 minutes. Yeah, that took me about 40 minutes in real life. So that's not the worst. It's not the worst type of money. I'd say long lining is better and more efficient, but crabbing is probably fun. More fun. So I'm gonna go ahead and sell that. Now this is kind of a shorter video. I just wanted to make a quick one. You know, quick get into crabbing. Maybe next episode or the one after, we'll have to look at another crab boat, maybe bigger ones. But there's still three or four types of fishing we've got to do. I don't know why that's going. I'm just gonna dock. There's still about three or four types of fishing to go. I think we still have lobsters to. I think we still have lobsters to do. We have. So there's lobsters, there's scallops, and we have trolling to do. So we've done all that. Maybe I'll look back again at net fishing, get a bigger boat and try net fishing, because that can bring in some pretty good money as well. But obviously before I do any of that, I want to get the three done. So we got scallops. I say it'll be crabs, lobster, and then maybe scallop, and we can do trolling after that. Because trolling are the bigger boats. But I thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to subscribe, hit the bell notification, and click it to all. That way you get notified when I upload. You can be the first to watch my videos. Make sure and go ahead and write a comment. Write a comment on this video. You know, let me know what I did right, what I did wrong. You know, say hi. Ask me how my day was going. Ask you how your day is going. And if you have any game recommendations, put that down in the comments too. I'll be sure to check out the game. If I have it, I'll definitely make a series on it. And if I don't, we'll set up a donate button so you can donate and buy the game. That way, that gives the community a way of buying into the channel. But thank you guys so much for watching, and until next time, see ya.